So right now it is Thursday. It's 6:30 in the morning, and we're getting ready to go pick up our niece to take the mole to the molino to blend everything together. So it's a little while. We're at the molino, but these two pans and there's two bags of chiles that they're going to mix and blend together. Going to fry the pasta de mole. So earlier they gave the ladies who are doing this a bottle of mezcal, and so we all took a little bit of mezcal and put it around the pan, and then we took a shot.
So they will do this for 3 hours.
Go ahead and stop that one.